And so it's a 16-10 lead for Durham. Pass middle, Castillo.
They're going to be very happy if they can set her up like that every time.